boy, this maple sure has really big leaves. That's because it's a big leaf maple, and it gets its name because its leaves are really big. Now, big leaf maple trees are icons in the Pacific Northwest, often growing in lowlands and areas of disturbance, such as riparian areas or along logging activity, roadsides. And their scientific name is Acer macrophyllum. Now that basically comes from Acer, which is the genus of all maple trees, and macro meaning big, and phylum, which is a Greek root word for leaf. So maple, big leaf, pretty cool. Wow, what a view. Now big leaf maple trees are easy to identify from afar because of their wiggly outline, low sweeping branches that are often covered with thick mats of moss, lichens, and ferns. Now plants like this that grow on other plants are commonly known as epiphytes, and big leaf maple trees are known to carry the largest quantity of epiphytes than any other tree here in the Pacific Northwest. The mosses often grow so thick on old growth big leaf maple trees that they create a soil of their own, which allows other species of mosses, as well as ferns and sprouting western hemlocks to take root. Life on life on life. Side note, these trees are really fun to climb. These trees are really easy to identify up close because the bark starts out really smooth green, kind of reddish towards the leaves, that as they age, fades to this light gray, crackly, flaky bark. The easiest way to identify them though is by their leaves. These things are huge, often the size of your face. Whoa. While the iconic maple leaf is the easiest way to identify these trees, they often have really cool fruits and flowers as well. In the springtime, little blossoms of yellowish green flowers like this will form, which, you know, after the birds and the bees do their thing, turn into these really cool double-winged nuts. Now these are often referred to as samaras, and this is a really cool piece of bioengineering at work. You can see how they resemble the propeller of an airplane or even a helicopter. What this does is, as these fall from the tree, it slows the rate at which they fall, allows the wind to take them off into new areas further from their mother tree to propagate and turn into forests elsewhere. So big leaf maple trees are big icons here in the Pacific Northwest, and if I'm being totally honest with you, they hold a big piece of my heart too. Beauties. Dang, what a beauty. If you're enjoying these videos, feel free to subscribe to my channel below, or just keep watching to keep learning, because the more you know, the more fun you're going to have next time you're outside in nature enjoying it. Sure is rad out here. There's so much green, you know? I've never seen this much green before.